Inzamam's out now too. Monty Panesar deserves that wicket. He's persevered, but quite magnificently throughout the afternoon, the morning, the innings. And almost humiliating for the captain of Pakistan, who's been involved in the run out of Yunis Khan and now finds himself spread-eagled across the sumps in the most uncompromising and ugly dismissal you could ever see.